Raja Muhammad Wasim Khan, son of Raja Muhammad Farooq and Mrs. Farooq. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless him and his marriage with Naila Mumtaz, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Raja Muhammad Mumtaz Khan. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them both. You see, in the Holy Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reads, وَالَّذِينَ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا هَبْ لَنَا مِنَ أَزْوَاجِنَا وَذُرِّيَّاتِنَا قُرَّةَ أَعْيُنٍ وَاجْعَلْنَا لِلْمُتَّقِينَ إِمَامًا. It is a special prayer from the Holy Quran concerning the family. And those who say, O our Lord, make our children, grant us the coolness or the comfort of our eyes from our wives and our children, and make us the leader for the righteous people. So you see, my dear brothers and sisters, the very strong and the basis of life are a family unit, marriage in life. A sunnah of our Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sunnah of the Anbiya alayhi salatu wasalam, sunnah of the Sahaba alayhi salam, and sunnah of the Awliya-e Ikram. Also, we need to understand our responsibilities. Wallahu yad'u ila dari salam, and Allah summons you to the abode of peace. Allah calls you towards the peace. So marriage is really a contract between men and women to spend whole of their life in peace. Man finds peace in woman, and she finds a peace in man. And man is praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make his wife the comfort of his eyes, the coolness of his eyes and his children. So, mere bhaiyo, aaj ka ye azim shan jashn बड़े खूबसूरत दूल्हा और दुल्हन अल्लाह ताला इनको नज़रबाज़ से माफ़ूज़ फरमाए, और ये बेहतरीन हाल और राजा साहब बेहमद ताला में ये जिम्मेदारी से कह सकता हूँ कि हमेशा हमें आला ही तरीक़ा से दावत के लिए बुलाया है। तो अल्लाह ताला इनके इस रिस्क में इज़्ज़त में बरकतें अता फरमाए। नाउ अनदर थिंग which dula and dulan must realize, the purpose of creation. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ, that Allah has created, no doubt Allah created the man and the jinn, nothing other than his worship. So we must maintain our course of love for the divine, our course for the understanding of the oneness of God, our course for serving Almighty, our course pleasing Almighty, our course of following the noble way of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And our Prophet said that the best amongst you is the who is the best to his family, and amongst you I am the best to my family. So family means a care in life, family means a dedication in life, family means sharing the life with each other, sharing and consulting with each other, coordinating domestic, social and other life in cooperation with each other. And at no time I think wife or the husband should neglect one another, but show love and care and affection for each other. So my dear brothers and sisters, one of the hadith of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, An-nasu min adamu wa adamu min turab, inna akramakum indallahi attaqu. Adam is created from clay. All people are from Adam, and Adam is created from clay. And amongst you, the noblest is the one who fears the Allah most, the one who is the most righteous. So Islam removes the barrier of color, barrier of nationalities. It removes the barriers of the caste and places the measure and the balance for the ability of the person and dedication to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So your knowledge, your righteousness is the measure in life. Not how much money you have, or what type of building you have, or what caste you belong to, or what nationality you have. These things do not count in the sight of Allah, but your actions are the things which count in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The last thing which I want to mention is a prayer from the Quran. قُلِ اللَّهُمَّ مَالِكُ الْمُلْكِ تُوتِ الْمُلْكَ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتَنْزِعُ الْمُلْكَ مِمَّنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُعِزُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُذِلُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ بِيَدِكَ الْخَيْرُ إِنَّكَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ تُولِجُ اللَّيْلَ فِي النَّهَارِ وَتُولِجُ النَّهَارَ فِي اللَّيْلِ وَتُخْرِجُ الْحَيَّ مِنَ الْمَيِّتِ وَتَرْزُقُ بغیر حساب من تشاء بغیر حساب. So in this Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is teaching us that say, O our Lord, the sovereignty belongs to you, and you grant the sovereignty to whom you will, and you take away the sovereignty from whom you will. You grant the glory, respect to whom you will, and you abase or reduce, take away the respect from whom you will. And you pass night from night, a day, and from day you pass into pass the night. And then you bring out the living from the dead, and you bring the dead from the living, and you give prosperity or sustenance without an account. So it is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, my dear brothers and sisters, that He has blessed our brother here to give you a beautiful food and also to celebrate the marriage of his beloved son and now his future daughter. And my congratulations to Raja Farooq Saab, his wife, his mother, and his son. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. Thank you very much. And all the best wishes. May Allah give the prosperity to the bride and to the bride. And thank you, my dear friends. May Allah bless you.